Rachel Yankey for Fulham. Terrific free kick.
Not once, not twice.
Here's Yankey. And
three, four, five, six, or even seven times. In fact, an FA Cup winner on a record 11 occasions.
Can you describe that feeling of lifting the trophy, of winning the cup, of celebrating with your teammates?
The FA Cup is just a special cup, whether you're playing men's football or women's football. It's something within sort of the English culture.
That free kick that you hit for Fulham, there's a bit of a story behind that, isn't there? Tell us about that.
Yeah, we did free kicks the day before in training. And I was awful. I couldn't hit anywhere near the goal. And there was a big oak tree behind the goal. And I must have knocked every leaf or branch off of that tree.
Superb free kick from Rachel Yankey.
As well as two wins with Fulham, she lifted the FA Cup nine times with Arsenal, most famously in 2007 when clinching the quadruple. Still the only women's or men's club in England to win all four major trophies in one season.
We knew once we'd won one trophy, everybody wanted to stop us from winning, you know, another one and another one. And we just knew that we had to go into that FA Cup final. We had to win it.
If you had to make a prediction with your head, not with your heart, where do you see the trophy ending up on December the 5th?
I'm always going to go Arsenal. It's within me. Look, go out there for both teams, I think. Just make a spectacle. Make it entertaining for the fans. Obviously, best team will win, but let's hope that's red and white.
Whoever wins on Sunday, it'll be a while till anyone matches Rachel Yankey's FA Cup record.